Just a quick update for you. We're in second place for wettest January after Saturday's rain. We got some rain coming in on Thursday. That'll probably put us over 13 inches, but don't think we'll get to 14 just yet. But there's still plenty of time. We'll keep you posted on that. The big story is the big cold out there. No doubt about it. Major shiver me timbers. Low this morning was 30, and it looks like Tuesday and Wednesday morning we will be down in the 20s. Look at those temperatures. We haven't seen much of this this winter. In fact, we have not been in the 20s here in central Mississippi since a few days before Christmas. December the 20th was the last time temperatures were in the 20s, and boy, it's I think the cold hits you a little harder because we have not been accustomed to it. It's been so mild over the last month. These are afternoon temperatures, pretty impressive with full sunshine. Birmingham, Atlanta staying in the 30s, Nashville 24. There's another chunk of cold air coming down tonight, reinforcing our cold air mass. And here in Mississippi, Tupelo, Columbus staying in the 30s today. And it's really been a struggle just to get towards the mid-40s here in central Mississippi, and the winds have been chilly as well, and not a cloud to be found. Bright blue skies. All right, I'm looking at low to mid-20s tonight. I think the airport will probably measure 25, but a lot of the surrounding areas in the metro area will be around 23. But in general, 23 to 26 for lows across the area tonight. And with that reinforcing cold air coming down, there still should be a stiff north wind tomorrow, and the temperature will be slow to respond. It may be late morning until we get up into the middle 30s, so slow response there. All right, there's the next weather system approaching off the northwest coast. That will be our weather system for Thursday. It'll come right at us. Nice little front. Cold front will come through, and temperatures won't be as cold behind the front, but it will be continued with temperatures at or just below seasonal average. So a hard freeze tonight. I'll just mention that because we haven't had anything this cold in quite a while. Sunny, 45. North winds 10 to 15. Down into the middle and upper 20s for tomorrow night, 26. Now, there's going to be moisture returning Thursday. If it can get here early enough Thursday, I would not be surprised if there was some light sleet mixed in with light rain. Low chance it won't cause problems, but it's worth mentioning. And there you see temperatures over the next week, chilly.